But then, how do you explain it? How does it happen? Who or what is behind it?
For a six-year-old. Your brain's still developing.
It sucks being six.
You should watch your mouth, Adeline. You know, you could go to hell for swearing.
I'm not going to hell. Hell is in California.
Who told you that, Adeline?
Liz Johnson, from school.
Is she the one whose parents think that Disneyland's the work of Satan?
That's her.
Well, no one here is going to hell.
Unless you girls get your clothes dirty. How many times have I told you not to play outside in your Sunday school dresses?
Sorry, Mom.
It's all right. I'll just pretend you're not mine.
Hey, Kevin, I have to tell you not to play outside before church, too?
Get cranking in the hungry, baby, you know that?
Yeah.
Grab my sweater, would you, honey?
Okay.
It's quarter two, hon, we're gonna be late.
Relax, baby, we're good.
We gotta get you changed.
You worry about it, baby, I got it all under control.
Oh, well, it's not shirtless Sunday at church. Come on, girls, Abby, Adeline, Anna, let's go.
Go on, get in the truck, your mother's stressing out. You look pretty.
Thanks, Daddy.
Come on.
Take after them all. So, do I look handsome? Or fetching, maybe?
Buckle up, girls. Let's go.
Nothing, really? All right. Tough crowd.